In this video, we'll be taking you through a live trade where we made $13,000 for our clients. Stay tuned to learn how we did it and how you can replicate our strategies to achieve similar results.
The group was given by William, right? And if I'm right, he's looking at shorts, right? He's looking at shorts. And let's see where the signal is right now. Where was his entry? Okay, let's take a look. So the signal was here, stops above 733. 733. Yeah, so essentially what he's paying off is the idea of on a 1 minute trade. Like it's a pretty short term trade. And essentially what we were looking for is for price to respect this area here. Lah. Right? Oops, sorry. Yeah. Price to respect this area here. Expecting price to come back lower. However, right, if we get stopped out, that means there is a higher chance that price will come up into this area. Understand, Jiahao? It is a riskier trade, lah, right? So if price does reject off this area, then it will most likely come down lower. Lah. But if it doesn't, then most probably you will see areas like this area here tested. Okay, you guys understand? You guys understand? Type 1 in the chat. It's a valid trade idea lah, right? If anything, it's a valid trade idea because of the fact that the 1 minute is constructed towards the downside. Right? And now price is just retracing, right? And let's just see lah if it breaks this high. If it breaks this high, it means that price wants to continue higher lah. Right, and therefore, so in this case, price wants to continue higher and we stopped out, right? And that's fine, right? Even though we've been stopped out on this trade, right? Even though it's not taken live, right? The fact is, cool, we have another trade to take. This is just a minus one R, right? As long as you're not risking your entire account, you should be fine lah, right? It's just one loss. Don't to cry about it, right? Because trading, you can't win every single trade. Right, for those of you that are new here especially, right, trading is not a, it's not something that you can win all the time. Right, so let's see. For those of you that are not in this this euro dollar trade, you wish to enter, you can enter as well. It's no issue with that, okay? That's great, everyone's enjoying the music. Excellent. Right, okay, so now how many of you here wants to enter on the euro dollar short? Type 3 or are already in a shot, type 3, right? Like I mentioned that this is a potential re-entry. You guys can re-enter here. Great that you're already in, all of y'all. Great, you guys already in. Send me a screenshot, right? Send the screenshot to PremierMinX or to me, right, Nick, right? My screenshot is at what's that called? Sorry. My username is Nick Black Oak. Right? So you can send me that as well. Okay? Nick Black Oak. So I'm gonna just type it out, right, to everyone here. Or just send me a screenshot of the trades that you're in. To show me that you're in this trade, right? I'll be grateful for that. If not, then yeah, you should have taken the trade lah. I mean, it was given, right? Very good. I'm glad to have been able to make you guys money today, right? If you guys like I mentioned, everyone here that type one, please go ahead and send your screenshots to Nick Black Oak or Premium MNX. Alright, so that I know, okay? Thanks for the German 40 analysis, I took my take profit there. Excellent, Genius, excellent. Right? Please, send us a screenshot. There we go, US dollar take profit. Okay? Very, very well done. All done in one stream, live. Okay? Close out everything full if you wish. Close it out. If you want to hold it further, you can hold it all the way to this level, but you know, I would recommend you closing some lah. okay?
Alright guys, so that's a wrap for today's trading session. We hope that you found this video informative and useful in your own trading journey. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more insightful content, and check out all the links in our description to our TikTok, to our Instagram, and to our Telegram channel as well. And remember, always practice responsible trading and risk management. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.